Okay, hey guys, it's Kaylee here, and today I'm going to be, this is the second part of me teaching you how to make a Musical.ly profile and how to make a Musical.ly. So, we are on my home screen right now, but we're going to go to the Musical.ly app, which is in my games and YouTube folder, because there's YouTube right there. let's go to the Musical.ly app, so... Yeah. Wait for it to load up. I'm gonna move this down here. And then... So first you want to hit the... You want to click the, like, the plus sign down in the middle. And then you want to hit pick music. And then... for my first one, I'm just going to choose popular, because, you know. then you go to popular and let all of the music, the sounds load up. If they will. Okay, there we go. So, I will find one. Okay, we will just do this one here. And then, as I told you, it doesn't have, like, the buttons, like, right here where I'm moving my thing, but... So, let's go ahead and make a Musical.ly. So, I think it's still recording. A shut up tablet. Oh, that's just my, okay, that's just my video. Okay, so let's make one.
1,007 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. 1,007 years old.
Okay, so I just made a Musical.ly. I just made one, and then it has to load up, so I'll be right back. Right back, guys. Okay, guys, my thing loaded up.
Make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
So let's do this. Musical. M-U-S-I-C-A-L. Right? Yeah. Post. So technically that's how I make a Musical.ly. So now we go on to making a profile. So be right back, guys. Okay, now I'm going to teach you how to make a profile. So, actually real quick, I'm just going to make a video letting everybody that, like my 29 fans, that I'm going to be making a new profile, so. Okay, so I have made my Musical.ly thing to tell people that I'm moving to a new profile. So, I don't know if you guys follow me. If you guys follow me on Musical.ly, then just go to my new profile, because I don't know if I'm going to be making content on my old one, which is Katie Hall. So let's just wait for this to load, and I'll be right back, guys, again.